A poem for Alex. A is for amazing. Alex, you brought the touch of magic to the Curzon family. L.
And B, this recording evil.
Is it already? Go on.
No, you go first, I'm not like that.
I think how the way things work with me and Alex here is I do the work and he takes the credit.
L. L is for listening. Alex, you ruled with an attentive ear, always ready to listen to our concerns, our problems, and our ideas.
Kind of like Cyrano de Bergerac. You might know it as the film Roxanne with Steve Martin. I write the love letters, and he gets to take the credit for it with the bird. But in this case, it's not love letters, it's administration. And instead of a bird, it's the cinema.
E is for euphoric. Alex, you brought us joy each time you walked through the door.
Oh, fuck's sake. Just say something nice, I suppose.
We gonna miss you here? Are we? Yes, we are.
Oh, don't ask me. This is your personal message.
Oh, sorry,
I
already dropped it.
I like this. Oh, we're coming here!
X is for X-ray. Alex, you looked into the heart of the Curzon and all who trod its blue carpets.
This is horrible.
I know.
We're so bad at it.
I know, I really hate it.
Alex, you're leaving us to pursue a life of art and the helping of others. We offer you this flower. May as many joys come to you as there are petals on this flower.
Go on, it's recording, so.
Now is your turn.
Bye bye.
Cheers, Alex. Bye.
Bye, Alex. It's been great working with you. I'm sure we do well in the future, whatever you decide to do. See you later.
Bueno, Alex, fue un placer trabajar con usted. Fue uno de los mejores managers que hemos tenido. Le deseo mucha suerte y nos vemos pronto.
Sí, señorita.
Sí.
Chao.
Bye, Alex. I hope you have a nice time, and thank you for all your hard work, and I hope to see you again.
Hi, Alex. Just to say hello, goodbye, yasu, kalo taxidi. I hope you can learn some Greek. I heard you're going south. Is that to Barcelona, Brazil, maybe? Or maybe Brighton? Really enjoyed meeting you. Not sure about your music tastes. But you know, lovely to meet you, and hopefully sometime we'll come down to one of my gigs if it's too far to travel. Lots of wishes, best wishes.
Thanks, Banana Man. Good luck with all your writing, and we can't wait to read it. It's been a pleasure working with you.
Bye, Alex. I really respect what you're doing, you know, going off to be a writer. It's exactly what I would do. It's what I am doing. And I want you to be in H&B buying my album, and I will buy your book. Is that a deal? Okay. Great to meet you. You've been a great boss. And good luck. Bye.
Oh, I didn't hear you come in. It's been nice working with you, Alex. Good luck in everything you do. I'll miss you. I always was excited when I received emails from you, specifically, rather than Sean. So, I'll miss you greatly, and take care.
Alex, it's been an absolute pleasure working with you, and I'm really sorry that you're leaving, and good luck with everything. You deserve it. band.
That's easy.